What is this place? You boys all right or what?
We're the only two left in our chalk. No radio, no drones. Between the two of us, we got 2 rifles and 8 mags.
Locals got water here. And some supplies.
Can you believe this place, man?
My mind's blown.
Yep.
And they're friendly, more or less, but they're still keeping us on a short leash.
You boys know what took out our birds?
No clue. But there are definitely hostiles out there.
Tangled with some troops out there who are calling themselves wolves. You know who we're dealing with?
For now, you're dealing with me. You the one in charge here?
Who's asking?
My call sign's Nomad. I'm the officer in charge of this operation.
By operation, I assume you mean the massively wild screw-up.
Hey, old man. You playing nice?
I'm just trying to find out why a bunch of grunts are falling from the sky into our laps, honey.
Well, someone sank a naval cargo ship off the coast. Then the entire archipelago overall went dark. Now, we were sent here to figure out what happened. Next thing we know, our choppers were taken down. Almost half of my soldiers are dead.
Best we can tell, some kind of military takeover. Sentinel, military contractors, they put this place under martial law, using the old boot-in-the-neck technique to enforce it.
Skeltech is still making all the high-tech stuff they always make. Except maybe now they're making more weapons. Not exactly the libertarian utopia J-Skell advertised.
Where can I find J-Skell?
The head of Skeltech himself. We haven't seen him, but his drones are keeping an eye on his islands.
So you think he's still a part of this?
We're just not sure why.
All right. Well, I'll put figuring it out on my to-do list. For now, I see our wounded.
Yeah. One of your guys needs to rest, but he won't shut up. Calm him down, yeah? And then come find me. I'll give you the guided tour.
You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in?
This occupation been going on for so long. Why isn't the U.S. invading?
Because more people might die in the invasion.
Oh. Hey. Who are you, man?
Nomad. Who's left? Who made it?
You just relax, pal. I'm doing what I can.
You damn superhero. Here. Here's another superpower.
I can't find Midas. Weaver. Just relax, pal. We'll take care of it, all right?
And the Wasp.
Yeah. And with the comms blackout, I can't reach the ship. But I'll talk to Matt Schultz, the big guy. He might have a boat I can use. Don't you worry. I'll come back with some help.
Go.
Ever think we'd end up here? Ever see yourself doing this?
Our mission here has been hard. So many lost. So many suffering. My closest allies. My brothers. Cut down by a man we once trusted. But we are ghosts. Alone, we are formidable. Together, we are unstoppable. Others have survived here, and I have found the deadliest. As a team, we will take the fight to our enemies. We will avenge our fallen. Because we are ghosts.
Available at any point after you have reached Erewhon for the first time, Fury, Fix-It, and Vasili can be activated or dismissed at will. And from the beginning, you will be able to fully customize them. This customization includes all of the physical attributes, as well as gear, equipment, or even full costumes. Your teammates can be tweaked just as much as your main character, and they will always follow your own behavior. If you decide to go stealth, they will equip silencers and crouch, or go prone when possible. But if you decide to go loud and open fire, they will stick by your side. When deployed, you can issue different orders to your teammates through the order wheel. There are 4 different orders you can give to your teammates. You can tell them to regroup on your location, to hold their current position, to go to a specific location, and to open fire on nearby enemies. These orders can be given at any time, even through your binoculars and drone. Once they approach potential threats, the teammates will notify you and mark them automatically.
Got a hostile.
With a good look at your enemies, you will be able to set up a sync shot where each of your teammates picks a target. You can even link it to your 3 sync shot drones for a simultaneous 7 target takedown. The teammates have weapons equipped at all times, a versatile assault rifle to accommodate all situations, and a primary weapon that you will be able to fine-tune. Indeed, apart from mark upgrades and passive bonuses, the full gunsmith is accessible to your teammates, and their weapon of choice will have a direct effect on the battleground. Depending on the type of weapon they have equipped, the teammates will adapt their engagement distance and rate of fire, from close distance shotgun wielding all the way to long distance sniper shots. Of course, if you get taken down, your teammates' priority will be to try and rescue you. To achieve that, they will first focus their fire on the surrounding enemies before getting to you. And they will expect the same from you, especially as you will be able to carry them to safety if the situation requires it. We'll see you on the battlefield, Ghosts.
Ready for this fight? You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in? Think we'd end up here? You ever see yourself doing this? see this coming. You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in? Ready for this fight? You ever see yourself doing this? You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in? ready for this fight?
Hello there. It's a hell of a rig you got there.
Yeah, she's a beaut, ain't she?
This is just a little maintenance work. But yeah, we managed to set up a system of hydro power with parts printed by the 3D lab.
What, you printed the parts?
Pretty wild, huh? You should see the stuff Startup was putting together.
Hell, they could print much larger designs. Complex machinery, working parts, those kind of things.
Really?
This tech was invented to make the world accessible to everyone. When Sentinel took over the island, they started printing parts for their deadly drones. It ain't right.
Again with this? Look, we already know how you feel.
When I saw what they were doing with the program, I left and joined up with the Homesteaders. But hey, if you're interested, why not check out the Startup?
Yeah, where's that at?
It's called, polymorph modeling. It's down in the southeastern part of Smuggler Coves, west of the swamp.
Thanks. Much obliged.
Us.
Yeah, but are we so different?
You ever think we'd end up here?
Nomad, Scott Mitchell here.
Sir, good to hear your voice.
I've seen the reports of your activity on Aroa. Good work. The conspiracy is degraded. But FSB has told us that Stone has aligned himself with a group of Russian ultra-nationalists. They have a stockpile of chemical weapons. We believe they intend to use the drone technology to conduct a coordinated terrorist attack against the U.S. Millions of American lives could be at stake. You're going to have to dismantle this new organization by eliminating their top leadership. Stone is the highest priority. I'm sending you an updated target deck with the HVTs. This comes all the way from the top, my friend. But with Congress and all eyes on us, we can't send support.
Copy all, sir. I won't let you down.
We're counting on you, Nomad. Good luck.
see this coming. This was how things were gonna go and set.
You heard from Samuel?
Not since last week.
Hello. No need to fear. Couldn't help but overhear. There's some kind of problem.
We're not sure. Our friend, Samuel's missing.
You a homesteader?
Yeah, used to be. Before he decided he'd rather live by himself. No great loss, if you ask me.
He likes catching his own food. Says it keeps him closer to nature or something like that. And then he gives the furs and leftover meat to the camp. Never takes anything in return.
I don't get it. Sounds like he knows how to take care of himself.
Last week, he was down here hollering about running into a bunch of sentinels on his land. They said they carried away a couple of deer he caught, smashed up his traps, and then... this week, nothing. Samuel's always had a temper, but in this place, these days, you say the wrong thing to the wrong person... well, you know.
Yeah, I know. Say, where are his usual stomping grounds?
He's typically around... to the southeast of Garden Mangrove, northeastern part of Gairam.
I'll see if I can find him. Thanks. I appreciate it. Goodbye.
So is the broadcast having any effect?
Group of outcasts saved my ass out there. Might be a good idea to join forces.
Are you ready for this fight?
How's it going?
I'm good. But listen. I need to show you something. Over there on the table. Recognize him?
Yeah, his name is Victor Kost. He's old school Black Ops.
My guess is he's here with the CIA.
Well, if he's a mole, then he might be able to help us.
From what I can tell, his location is somewhere near the channels. You might want to start by looking there.
All right, I'll head over and see what I can dig up. This was a good find.
Glad I can help, even if I am all dinged up.
You ever see yourself doing this? We're trying to do good. You have to admit, a world without war.
How's your pal?
Holding up. Thanks for looking after him. You heard anything about a Lieutenant Colonel Walker?
That the guy that works with the troops call themselves the Wolves? Used to be Skeltek's military advisor. Heard he was an operator. You know him?
Yeah. Yeah, we met a couple times.
Ugh. You got a mean look in your eye. You got big plans?
You know how I can get off this island?
Right. And leave us regular folk to fend for ourselves, huh? Auckland is 2,000 kilometers away. It's an awful long way to run with your tail between your legs.
I'm not running, Mads. The USS Wasp is a couple dozen clicks off the coast. If I can get there, I can come back here with some help.
The Wasp, huh? Not sure I'm fond of the idea of a bunch of squids running around our island.
Well, there are a couple of jarheads on board, too.
Well, if that's the case... Look, I'll be straight with you. We know that we're no match for former spec ops. So some of our friends, homesteaders and Skell employees both, are leaving the island on a couple of boats. Can you get them protection on the Wasp?
Absolutely.
All right. I'll tell you where the boats are.
Before my dad died, he gave me a watch. I can't find it anywhere. I'm starting to think I left it back on the phone.
Keep an eye on any stocks from the outcasts. If you see someone sick, give them a hand. And make sure you do it in a way that's sanitary.
here to cover you, Ghost Lead.
Let's move.
You ever think we'd end up here?
Security team?
Hey, Nomad. I got something you might find interesting.
They got the signal to take over the island.
You ready for your personal tour of Erewhon?
Just don't forget to swing by the gift shop.
Never.
Bang, bang!
Now, the naval station closed down years ago. Who are these kids?
The birds and the bees, Nomad. We've got three generations living on this island. If I can be blunt, I don't like you soldiers being here. It puts these kids at risk. But my old man bleeds red, white, and blue, so we'll never turn our backs on you. I can sort you out if you need any gear or supplies. You and your troops can bivouac over there. If you really get to feel froggy, you can talk to Sergeant Rowan Brown. He used to be Kiwi SAS. He likes scouting around the island for those elite troops. They call themselves wolves. Rowan likes picking fights with them. And over in our war room, we're working on our own logistics. You can usually find Mads in there. There's a Skeltic engineer, Jericho, hanging around. She's worried about something big on another island. You might need to bring some friends with you on that picnic. So like I said, we will never turn our backs on you, but you better not do anything to put this community in danger.
Oh, I think you've got a hunch it's already in danger. But don't worry. I'll do my best to keep all of you safe.
Let's hope it's enough.
You ever see yourself doing this?
Whole thing was planned in advance. Real cool.
Should have known that a private military and his World 2.0 thing would never mix.
Thank you.
What's that?
That I'm out on my boat. I take it to Egg Island, spend the day... You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in? You ever think we'd end up here?
What's the best way to customize my weapons around here?
Well, let's see. You're probably going to want a new scope, a couple of rail attachments, some bigger magazines, maybe even a new suppressor.
Huh. You know your stuff.
When we came out here, we were planning to survive.
Do you have anything you could sell me?
I don't have much, but you can take a look. I'll sell you what I can. If you need something I don't have, you can rummage through any military crates you stumble across. The more Sentinel Corp guns guarding them, the more likely you'll be interested in what they're keeping inside.
I like the way you think.
You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in? You ever see this coming?
Take your time.
You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in? Think we'd end up here? You ever see this coming? You ever think we'd end up here? You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in? Security team. The rest came in secret, hiding in the old military base until they got the signal to take over the island.
thing was Planet Advance. Real cool.
Known that a private military...
Are you ready for this fight? Ready for this fight?
Group on me.
Got it, we're coming.
altitude. We got a SAM below.
Maneuvering to the target. Ready, Ghost Lead. guy spotted. Got a hostile.
I need you at my location.
Raj, on our way. Keep your eyes open for any intel. Got one. Over there. Moving to position. Ready, boss. Shithouse are done. Stay low. Hostiles are on alert. Enemy helo inbound. Stay low. Guy spotted. Got one. Over there.
like any other patrol, except in the dark. And I hope there's nobody out there.
Get a move on. This is taking way too long. We still have to get back to the lab.
Sure. Can't work if you flat on your thumbs.
Maintain current position.
Copy that. We're holding him. Got a hostile. Bad guy spotted.
Clear.
Got a hostile.
To report, soldier.
Moving to the target.
Same. I'm clear over here.
Prepared to fire.
Everything in Afghanistan was so brown. Dead. When I got here, it was like everything was in Technicolor. I thought I was losing my mind.
Yeah, man.
Remember, if you see anything suspicious, call it in.
No problem, sir.
Clear!
I guess.
As good a way to spend a night as any.
Yeah, we're good now.
Solid work.
Maneuvering now, boss. Ready, ghost lead.
Position.
Clock the support unit, boss. Cool. We're moving. Roger that. We're moving to you. Bad guy spotted.
Cover.
hostiles in the area. We're pretty thin, boss. Bivouac time? Unit goes lead. Got a hostile. To gather any intel we can find.
All clear. Watch my back. I don't want any surprises. Clear here too. Except for that bad feeling I got.
Enemy helicopter. Get low.
Take your elements and set in over there.
Cool. En route. Bad guy spotted. Roger. Moving. Got one. Over there. Reacher on the objective.
Dead out here. Oh, bad choice of words. I hate the dark. No one's out here. Who would be that dumb anyway?
Sooner or later, those ghosts will learn that it's best to stand down.
Get to my position.
Raj, on our way.
No movement to report, soldier. I can't see shit.
can't grasp how much money Skell has.
That guy spotted. Got a hostel. I have eyes on a support unit. Moving to the target. Copy, Bagman. Got that sucker locked.
Not here. God damn it. I can't see shit in the dark.
Sure
to buy the beer when we get back.
Enemy chopper in the AO. Get down.
Shooting.
There might be some intel here.
I got.
Moving to position. Prepared to fire. Shitheads are done. Heads up. Hostiles are looking for us. could have some useful intel. Got a hostile.
Clear, I guess. I dare you to shut the hell up.
Got one. Over there.
Yeah, nothing out here.
Got a hostile. Ready, Bob. Bad guy spotted.
Negative contact. Negative contact. Negative contact.
We need to pay attention to any intel we can find.
Yeah, all good on my side.
I got nothing happening in my sector either.
Got the targets.
Good hits.
That's it.
Move to my location.
Roger that. We're moving to you. Stay bad guy spotted. Ready, ghost lead.
I don't envy him. That much money complicates everything.
Azrael flying overhead. Stay low.
Nothing happened. Who'd be so stupid?
You got time to sit around, you got time between the gear.
Copy that.
The Azrael has cleared out of our sector.
It's dead. Same on my side. Nothing happening. All quiet in my area. Yeah, I'm also clear.
What the hell is with this gear? They got so much money, why are they holding out on us?
Could be worse. You could be me listening to you complain.
There's nothing going on by me. Just things.
Everything's calm here, too.
Nothing in my area.
Same on my side. Nothing happening.
We'd all be better off if the ghosts turned themselves in. I'm killing every last one.
No activity here.
Nah, no movement over here.
No movement by me.
No targets visible.
Got a hostile. Hostile got away, boss. Target escaped. Hostile got away, boss. Yeah, we're good now.
Well done.
Enemy is aware of our presence. Be advised, hostiles are on alert.
Rock and roll.
That guy spotted. Eyes on an enemy chopper. Keep your eyes open for any intel.
Whoa, whoa. Please, what are you doing here?
Dad?
Don't hurt us, please.
I'm not gonna hurt anyone. Mad Schultz sent me. You don't look like homesteaders.
Well, I work for Skelltech. Mads is a friend. When Sentinel started arresting people, he helped us out. Why did he send you?
My chopper got to this island from a Navy ship just a few dozen clicks off this coast. I can get these bolts back to that ship, then I can come back here with help.
Well, certainly sounds better than taking a boat all the way to Auckland.
What happened to your chopper?
I'm still working that out.
You leave it someplace?
Yeah. Maurice Fox. And this is my daughter, Harmony.
It's nice to meet you. Call me Nomad.
You know, we met another soldier. He said his name was, Hill.
Josiah Hill? Is he here?
No, he helped us get around some of Sentinel's men, but he was injured. Well, not badly. We left him at this, fishing building area thing.
I actually think I know what you're talking about. I'll pick him up after I get back. More bad guys.
Everyone take cover!
Enemy is aware of our presence.
On alert!
Open fire!
Got one.
Let's go!
Copy that, boss.
All right, I'm moving. I'm pushing up.
Got one. Maneuvering now, boss. Roger. Moving.
This ain't gonna take long!
Heads up! Yeah, let's get some!
Prepared to fire. Colonel, engage hostiles!
Oh, Jesus! Man!
Keep your focus, man!
Stay behind!
Killed them all here. En route to you.
What the hell was that?
Give me a minute. My God. Those people. It must be a new security programmer. Holy flying cow. My guess is nothing could come to or leave this island as long as it's on.
That must be what brought down my chopper.
I want to go home.
Me too, kiddo.
Listen, you have to get these people, and you have to get out of here.
What?
No one is coming to save you, and there's no ambulance on the way. You have to run. You have to get to Erewhon.
Okay, yes, yeah. Are you coming with us?
I'm gonna find my friend Hill. That fishing building you left him at was a fallback point. There may be other soldiers.
Good luck.
Ghost Actual. Nomad, over.
Send it.
Ready to track down Manticore, sir.
Okay. Target Manticore is Stepan Belovich, a Bodark specializing in drone tech. He's supervising the production line. They've already produced the drones capable of carrying nerve gas. Now, the shipment's last known whereabouts were the harbor. Those drones absolutely have to be... destroyed. Deliveries only happen during hours of darkness, so you'll have a little cover. Stand by for a map with a potential infill point, but disregard if you got a better idea.
Roger that. Nomad out.